Welcome to SmartSearch, the library's most comprehensive search engine. SmartSearch accesses materials in multiple formats, including scholarly journal articles in every academic discipline, as well as books, newspapers, magazines, videos, and more. This tutorial will show you how to search for articles, including peer-reviewed journal articles. To get started, head to the library's homepage and find the search box. Suppose you're writing a paper on social networks. Type your keywords into the search box and hit search. You'll see from the records that you're getting all types of materials, including books, journal articles, videos, and more. Because SmartSearch accesses so much, you will likely get a large number of results. One way to refine these results is to use the filter options on the left side of the screen. To refine these results to articles only, you can select newspaper articles, journal articles, or magazine articles to narrow your results to only these types of resources. To select multiple resource types, click the More button and select only those types of materials which you wish to view. What if you need to find peer-reviewed journal articles only? SmartSearch makes it easy to quickly limit to peer-reviewed scholarly articles. Find the Refine Your Search menu on the left and click Peer-Reviewed. Now all of your articles will be from scholarly academic journals. Scroll through the results list to look through the article titles, and click Preview to view more information, including an abstract or summary of the article. To read the article, you can click on the title or the full text online link at the bottom of the record. To view even more results, you can click a box at the top that says Add Results Beyond Your Library's Collection, which will include results that the library does not subscribe to, but you can request through interlibrary loan. You can also search for specific journal articles by clicking on Advanced Search and typing the title of the article into the search box. This will show you whether we have the article in full text, along with all of the information necessary for citing the article. Thank you for watching this tutorial, and if you have any questions, please contact a librarian.